Wide on set.
You got it. Lighting's good.
I'm Lulu Sinyard from VHS TV, and this week's episode consists of African American Women Who Paved the Way, Soundtrack to Your Life, and I in the Classroom. Are you ready? Because VHS TV starts now! Up first, we have Leisha with African American Women Who Paved the Way.
Millersville history is rich and filled with many exciting and cool hidden stories. Growing up in Millersville, you never heard too much about the history and the backside of the city. But as your trustworthy anchor, I am here to tell you a few facts about the wonderful Sally Ellis Davis, the first African-American educator in Millersville, Georgia. Sally Ellis Davis was born in Baldwin County, Georgia in 1877. She was the child of an African-American woman and a Native Irish man. In her career, she was responsible for educating hundreds of African-American children, but not only teaching them education, but personal life skills. She completed her studies at Eddy's High School, which branched off to be Body High School. Then, now as we know, Baldwin High School. She also attended Atlanta University, which is now known as Clark University, where she graduated in 1899 with a normal degree. She started teaching at the Eddy School before graduating the university. According to Carolyn Taylor Thomas, a former student, Sally Davis taught the lives of hundreds of students at Eddy High School. As a third grade teacher and principal, she made them feel that we had a gift that segregation could not touch, and the daily discriminating remarks and actions by the moments of majority groups could not tarnish them, but would develop to make us contributing often to communities and citizens in the country and other parts of the world. She was inspirational and dedicated. She offered her students a larger view of themselves and insisted that they would have a sense of pride and respect. The legacy of Sally Davis Ellis lives on, and after she died in 1950, Baldwin County recognized her name by naming the Sally Ellis Davis School in her honor. In 1990, the Sally Ellis Davis Foundation was formed by a group of Baldwin County students, well, and citizens, several of whom were former students of Davis. The mission is to create an African-American a heritage museum, and her former home to promote African-American history. Now in 2022, you can say that those former students' visions came true. You can visit the Sally Ellis Davis House Museum, which is located at 301 Clark Street in Millersville, Georgia. And there you is, your weekly dose of hidden information you may not have known about the city of Millersville. And this is Alicia, your anchor, signing off.
Have you ever heard that song that described the most perfect moment? Well, up next we have Yolanda with Soundtrack to Your Life.
Hello everyone, and my name is Yolanda Wright, and today I'm here with
Avery Sanford.
Okay, Avery, give me a song that has of special meaning to you. It can be about a person or an important milestone in your life, just something important.
The song to me would be How Much Can a Heart Take by Lucky Day. This song could really go for anyone or anything because it's obviously by the name of it, How Much Can a Heart Take. It shows that we have to deal with people's feelings through life and we have to deal with our own self. And with a line saying people's feelings change like phases of the moon, meaning that anything can happen at any time. And we have to deal with that while having to maintain ourselves. How much can a heart take when feelings change like phases of the moon?
Now I'm here with
Rachel Brooks.
Okay, Rachel, give me a song with an important meaning to you.
Probably Love Triangle by Raylan. It really explains how I grew up and having to switch back between my divorced parents. And it really just sums up how I felt as a little kid having to swap houses.
And some of us get stuck in a love triangle.
I'm here with
Lulu Senyard.
Okay, Lulu, give me a song that has an important meaning to you and explain why it's important.
I think a song with important meaning to me is Permanent Vacation by 5 Seconds of Summer, because this song is kind of about non-conformity and just sticking to your own ways and not really doing what everybody else tells you and not being ashamed to be yourself.
On this week's Eye in the Classroom, we're opening the door to look inside Ms. Jenkins' room.
Hi, my name is Nicholas Ryan. Welcome back to BHS TV. And in today's segment of Eye in the Classroom, we'll be interviewing Ms. Jenkins, and we'll ask her about her teaching methods and how she instructs her students.
Distribute this to this.
Jenkins is a math teacher in the 9th grade academy. She teaches 1st, 2nd, and 4th block. Here's what she has to say about BHS.
Okay. I'm Alicia Jenkins, and I currently teach at Baldwin High School. I teach Foundations of Algebra, and I also teach Algebra 1. My classroom is very dynamic. It's got a lot of different parts to it. I try to keep it engaging. I love teaching. It's always something different every day. I love my students. They teach me something new every day, so I think I learn just as much from them as they learn from me. At least I hope so.
Thank you for stopping by for this special segment of BHS TV. This is Nicholas Ryan signing off.
That's all for today's show. Subscribe to BHS TV for more weekly news. And thanks for watching. I'm Lulu Senior.